How Lieutenant Frank Castle won the Navy Cross?
Lieutenant Frank Castle was part of a small team. He was conducting a close target reconnaissance in the vicinity of the Hindu Kush. Lieutenant Castle wanted to abort.
I think if we do this, men are gonna die.
Officer in charge said no. Either way, Frank was right. They were cut off, boxed into a can. Within the first hour, the officer in charge of that mission got his arm blown off. Lieutenant Castle assumed command. His only goal was to get his men out alive.
We'll get you home, sir. We'll get you home.
Frank went to the LZ.
Why didn't he order one of his men to stay? Certainly could have.
Not his style. The men hear the firefight break out. All hell breaks loose. Frank against God knows how many. It's my oldest. Frank Castle, standing there, grinning. 32 moose surrounding him, all dead.
How?
By being Frank Castle. There's a room where the light won't find you. Holding hands while the walls come tumbling down. When they do, I'll be right behind you. So glad we've almost made it. So sad we had to fade. I know is a hero, a man who deserves our respect and our gratitude.